Forfeit? Guess I win.
Hey, Nani.
This show, come and get it.
Kick Tim to the curb. Flawless victory.
Alright, you gotta get to the elementary school playground ASAP. There's a great story for you there.
I'm on my way.
This guy? Some kind of giant can opener?
The only can I'm gonna open is a big can of whoopah.
Hey man, you can't say that. This is a kid's movie.
Who? Me? I wasn't gonna say anything bad.
Oh, nice one, buddy.
Sure. So, if you're the leader of this Foot Clan, what have you been doing with all these kitchen appliances?
Well, I was just using them to finish my costume. You like?
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Not bad.
Ooh, thank you.
But wait. If he's in charge of these pantyhose pansies, that must mean he knows where Splinter is.
Who? What are you talking about?
Let's kick some shell.
Bring it on.
Fight. I got this guy.
Alright.
Guy's mine. Let me at him.
I guess I'm next. Oh, that was close.
Come on, Mikey, get in. Come on. At what point did we lose control here?
Probably when he started kicking our butts.
Thank you, Michelangelo.
Come on, guys. This guy's got Splinter.
Seriously, I don't know who this Splinter guy is, and I don't know how you could connect him to me. What the?
But I know who you are, Orokusaki.
Splinter!
Did you seriously just shoot a suction cup arrow at me?
Where have you been?
Oh, I just got back from vacation in Hawaii. It was great. Those pina coladas are delish.
So were you gonna tell us where you were going?
I left a note.
Okay, fine. Let's get down to business, please.
How in the world are we gonna beat this guy?
Idiots. You've been attacking one by one. Simply attack together.
Okay, well, guess that makes us look pretty stupid.
Go get 'em, tigers. I mean, turtles.
We'll just pretend we didn't hear that. Turtles, calling all turtles. We need an emergency shell smash and one big tin can. Let's ride 10-4 on the tin can. Over. Remember, kids, always take out your garbage.
Get back in there.
See you later, Shredhead.
Shocking new developments tonight in the case of the missing kitchen appliances. Over 3,000 foot soldiers were defeated here at the Lewitt Elementary School playground. Police carted most of them away, but a few still remain. Let's see if we can get an interview. Excuse me, can you tell me what happened here tonight?
The big green heads, the colorful bandanas, they held my dreams.
Well, folks, you heard it here first. This has been April O'Neill, Eyewitness News.
We were awesome!
Wicked! Radical!
I have always liked Cowabunga.
Cowabunga!
I made a funny.
On the half shell, they're the heroes for. In this day and age, who could ask for more? The crime wave is high, with muggings mysterious. All police and detectives are furious, cause they can't find the source of this lethally evil force. This is serious, so give me a quarter. I was a witness, get me a reporter. Call April O'Neill in on this case. Hey, you better hurry up, there's no time to waste. We need help like quick on the double. Have pity on the city, man, it's in trouble. We need heroes like the Lone Ranger. When Tonto came pronto, when there was danger. They didn't say we'd be there in half an hour, cause they displayed turtle power. Reporter was hot on the trail, determined to put these crooks in jail. She spied the bad guys and saw what happened, but before she knew it, she fell in a trap and got caught. Yeah, she was all alone, with no friends and no phone. Now this was beyond her worst dreams.